Medical attention. ignore the fact that I kind of just like.
Percent. Emergency. User death imminent.
Thank you. I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Okay. Oh. big.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, plug the core, and get on up to the labs without delay. Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, plug the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Oh. wonder if those...
Hey, Gordon. Yeah, let's go.
Don't know where that took me.
Radiation level.
Okay.
radiation levels.
First survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way, before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
Why are you expecting me to be here?
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over. Hurry up!
Shout out to the people, the few people that actually have watched this so far. I appreciate the views. Oh boy. Well, thanks for watching, and see you next time.